Here at the mouth of Moonflower Canyon, along the rock cliff behind the wooden fence, you can see a rock art panel dating from the Archaic period to the Formative period. The panel includes a barrier canyon style triangular figure with a headdress, desert bighorn sheep, snakes, and various abstract images. You'll also find some historic carvings on the panel, as well as modern graffiti.